Hi, I'm Dr. Praveen Ganigi, working as a consultant neurosurgeon and head of the department in Department of Neurosurgery, Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. For the endoscopic neurosurgery, you need to be have a first thing is the equipment. So you need to have endoscopic equipments, you need to have a monitors, endoscopic monitors, and more important thing is the surgeon needs to be trained in the endoscopic. He needs to understand the anatomy of it, because it's unlike open surgery. The endoscopic surgery, the detailed anatomy of the site as well as the disease need to be trained, and of course it has a learning curve. So that's why not all cannot do at this beginning to start with endoscopic neurosurgery. You need to have experienced neurosurgeon for that.